Microsoft OneDrive and Google Drive are the two most popular cloud storage services out there. Although they essentially offer the same service, the approach is radically different. While Google Drive has a consumer-first focus approach, OneDrive's consumer base is focused on enterprises. Let's take a look at the difference between OneDrive and Google Drive to help you make the right decision when choosing one for your business. Here are the main benefits of Microsoft OneDrive. The free OneDrive mobile application helps businesses upload, edit, and share files without having to be chained to one's desktop. This level of real-time collaboration helps businesses boost productivity without adding to expensive overheads. OneDrive allows users to use a host of Microsoft Office apps such as Word and PowerPoint. It features a web version as well as a desktop version, enabling online and offline working effortlessly. But the main disadvantages of Microsoft OneDrive are: currently, OneDrive for Business does not support third-party app integrations. Users cannot sync business accounts with non-Microsoft apps such as calendars, message boards, and project management platforms. While Microsoft offers protection against infrastructure threats like hardware and software failure, power outages, and natural disasters, it does not protect data at your end from human error, illegitimate deletion, program sync errors, malicious insiders, malware, and ransomware. Now, moving on to the main benefits of Google Drive. Shareability and real-time editing features offered by Google Drive has taken personal and professional collaboration to the next level. You can share documents, spreadsheets, and other content types with colleagues, family, and friends with ease. Due to its intuitive UI, Google Drive aces it when it comes to usability. Its efficient built-in search engine is a highlight, allowing users to search files by type and owner. But what are the main disadvantages of Google Drive? First, shareability and real-time editing don't fare well if the recipient holds a non-Google account. The recipient needs access permission before he or she can view the content, and even then, no editing is permitted whatsoever. Google has best-in-class security against infrastructure threats like hardware and software failure, power outages, and natural disasters. However, it offers no data protection at your end from human error, illegitimate deletion, program sync errors, malicious insiders, malware, and ransomware. So there you have the pros and cons of each platform. But now, let's talk about the key differentiators between Microsoft OneDrive and Google Drive. For the price, pricing for OneDrive and Google Drive depends on the amount of storage offered. OneDrive pricing plans look like this, while Google Drive pricing plans consist of the following. OneDrive and Google Drive perform at the same level when it comes to speed. The difference arises when you deal with Microsoft native files that support block-level copying, where a file is broken into smaller packages. Only changes to the file are uploaded to the cloud as opposed to the entire file. As a result, data transfers take less. The ease of file sharing is a crucial factor when choosing cloud storage because it shows the scope of team collaboration. Generally, there are two ways to share files using OneDrive or Google Drive. You can share files through a shareable link or by entering someone's email address to give them access. Google users can assign three tiers of permission: view, comment, and edit. On the other hand, OneDrive, with the help of SharePoint servers, offers more user permission options. If there's one thing Google Drive fans or OneDrive enthusiasts can agree on, it's data privacy concerns. Google has notoriously been guilty of collecting user information for targeted advertising. On the other hand, Microsoft has the right to scan through users' data for any sort of objectionable content. Of course, none of these tactics are harmful, but the thought of a stranger sifting through your data isn't particularly comforting. Now, let's sum up the differences. The answer is none. It all boils down to what you need. For instance, if most of your team members use Gmail, it makes sense to opt for Google Drive since your team is already part of the Google ecosystem. And the same thought process applies for... So, are you team Google Drive or team OneDrive? Let us know in the comment section below. Like this video, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you will be notified on our next upload.